depending upon the circumstances of how you were injured, the cruise ship may very well be responsible. You would have to be able to prove that the cruise line was negligent and that such negligence caused or contributed to your injury.